Kelly Rainwater at Gold's Gym, certified personal trainer. This is my client, Cheryl. We've been working together for, what, about 5 weeks now?
Yeah.
And we work three times a week. Cheryl has a very lofty, good goal of getting to the weight she wants, and we're going to tighten up the core area. And we also had an injury, or she did, that we have been working with a broken ankle only 4 months ago? Five?
Back in June.
Five, something like that. But anyway, so we've had a little bit of limitation, but we've been doing a lot of Pilates type work, a lot of circuit type work, where we put a lot of things together so that we're, even though we're not jumping up and down, we're burning calories,
right,
and we're working from the inside out. And we've
got a core work.
Yep. We just turned the corner. She's really starting to feel it from the inside out. So we're excited to share this with you. Exercise works more the entire central nervous system, because as the body's going down, the arms are going up. It also incorporates some of her back, because she's having to pull that ball up over her head with long arms. Sometimes we use a weighted med ball, which makes it even harder, more resistance. But the lunge itself is a ton of work. I like that she's bending her back knees straight to the floor. She's not going into her front toes, and got at least 15. You want to bring that ball back down in front of your chest. Synchronizing the moves together is also harder for the brain. So this is what I was talking about, the inside out stuff, where it's not just muscle. And she probably wants me to count her down. She's probably like, you keep talking, I'm switching legs.
Good job.
I have to get positioned.
Yeah. Just things up to get my heel up for me. There it is. You needed to step back further. That's good.
That's right.
That's good. You knew it. Okay. Beautiful. And because your arms keep going, I'll talk.
Yeah. I tend to lose my balance.
Well, and let me see how your width is between your feet. You could, yes.
Okay.
Step it. Keep on those railroad, those imaginary railroad tracks. Inhale. Ball goes up. Yep. Good job. We have you shift your heart back a little bit. Yeah. That's where I want you. Feel the difference?
Yeah.
Weight goes right into your legs. Keep those arms straight. Good job. You knew it before I said it. Five. I need to see that heel now. Four. Woo! You all right?
Yeah.
Burn?
Yeah.
Burn. Okay. We'll take it. I'd rather it be burn than cardio.
Right.
So,
it's
okay.
Burn.
All right. Let's go into the one, the sit with the lean.
Okay.
Now, one thing that I find with clients is a really challenge in her personal balance issues,
right,
and we all have them. So, go ahead.
No.
Sit.
You're gonna show me more.
Yep. Okay. So, right there at your chest. Ball goes in. Sit over.
Okay.
When the leg goes long, the arms go long. Yeah, or diagonal. There you go, girl. Good. Now really push from the heel and squeeze your glute as you come across. Good. Abs are tight. Balance. Try not to go too quick. Take your time. Nice. Five more. Five. Four.
Already.
Three. Good job. Squeeze that cheek. Woo! You last one, last one. Woo! Good. Catch your breath. So, same principle here as far as working arms and legs at the same time, as well as throwing the balance challenge in there. Remember, Cheryl, the wider your feet,
yeah,
the better you're going to be, okay? From landing back down, okay?
Okay.
And sitting lower. Lower just means more glutes. Good job. It's also working shoulder. So move that ball down and up. Med ball is a lot of work here too. Let me count you down soon. Five. Squeeze the glute. Kick that foot out. Four. second.
Okay.
All right. So, going on to the ab stuff on the wall.
Okay.
I'm going to help you get set up, but remember, you want about this much of your leg on the ball.
Right.
And then you can just roll to where the top of your foot is on the ball.
Okay.
The stronger you get, the less leg you got to have on the ball, but you're going to put it about right there. Okay. So, and remember, flex the legs when you go to roll it, because that's going to help keep you straight. Some's more exhausting than others. We can
right.
get a little bit deeper work if it's not quite as exhausting.
Okay.
All right, so come on down to your toes and your forearms into plank.
Okay.
All right. Now on this one, with your on your hands, we can either walk it where we pick the feet up, or climb it where we pull the knee in. Let's walk it. That was harder on me last time, so we get more out of that. All right. Squeezing the glute to lift the leg, so let it help you. Good.
Just a little.
Nice. All right. Five. Hang on. Four. Squeeze that belly all you got. Three. Two more each leg. You got it, girl. One more each side. Good work. Strong work. Good job.
Do the walking.
Let's roll over on your back and give your back a break for a second so we can come back to that without you getting more tired. We can't get enough reps out of it, you know what I'm saying? All right. Bring your feet up off the floor. All right. This is the one where you crunch, you pull everything in the middle and then let it go. Okay. Fingertips curl ahead so you don't pull the neck. Heart come towards each other. Good. Good. Yeah. Rock it up. Nice. Beautiful. All the way out. Nice. Good. Now, can we hold it up? Up, hold, and off. Up, hold. Itself was overwhelming.
Right.
To your body and your brain with the balance issue and everything.
That I had to hang on to a bar.
We were hanging on to a bar. Then we went to not hanging on to anything. Then you went to holding a med ball and doing it. And now you're at the Smith machine on the big boy side of the gym.
Right. Big boy.
So, you feel good about where you're at?
I do. I feel
good. Don't worry about being a little bit taken off guard, because that's the way we progress. Coming behind me, okay? Or... All right, I need your hips to come this way.
My hips.
Yes, now bend and go down. As you're going down. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You were shifting that weight backwards. You were cheating on me. Here we go. Five. Four. Nice work. Good. Yeah, what happens is, happens to a lot of people when they switch sides. They'll be right here.
Yeah.
And as they go down, they'll go like this.
Yeah.
See, booty's wanting to go that way and take the weight away.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so that sometimes you'll see me over here like going like, you're thinking, what is she looking at? She's looking at my butt. Well, I am, to make sure it's that your hip is staying under your shoulder.
Right. Right.
All right. Now you're wishing we were back in that little room, aren't you?
Yeah.
All right, you're good. Good. Nice, nice. I haven't really been counting. That's at least six. Seven. Okay. Going for 10? Yes. Nice one. Big squeeze in the leg. Nice. Did you have a snack?
I did. Need some protein and a banana.
Good deal. Gotta do that on leg day for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Cheryl, what'd you think about coming out here and doing lunges with the Smith machine?
Well, I really did enjoy it. It does keep me in line better, and I know that I've improved over the weeks.
Absolutely.
I mean, like I said, the first time I did it, I had to actually hang on to a pole because I didn't even hardly have balance. Now, it was a little awkward for me, but I know after the next set or two, I'll have this one, and it really does feel good.
Good, and I'm proud of you. I'm proud of your courage and pushing yourself, and 10 pounds on each end. I don't think you've ever done it with that much weight.
No.
So that was great.
That was an increase in weight. Makes me feel really good that I'm getting stronger.
Good. Yeah. Well, and that's exactly how it works. You come in when you don't feel like it. You work smart, work strong, eat well, and make some good relationships so that you want to be here. So we have a lot of fun stuff going on in the club. I hope you guys will come in.